Hello friends, I am Dr. Anindya J. Mishra. I am an Associate Professor of Sociology at Department of Humanities and Social Sciences, IIT Roorkee. I am going to float a course titled Sociology of Science, which is under NPTEL program, which is run by the Ministry of Human Resource Development. This course is spread over 4 weeks, consisting of 20 lectures of 30 minutes duration. This course is open to all the UG and PG students of Natural Sciences, Social Sciences, Engineering Sciences and MBA students. There is no prerequisite. You don't have to have a prior understanding of sociology to do this course. There will be certain assignments at the end of each week, followed by end semester examination. Those students who want a certificate in this course, they need to register and write the assignments as well as the end semester examination. The course deals with the interrelationship between science, technology and society. The course intends to provoke, stimulate, develop our understanding and awareness of the interlinkage between science and society and technology and society. We will look at the social activities of scientific community. We'll look at Robert Merton's article on ethos of science to discuss how scientific community is bound by certain social ethos and norms. We'll also look at the Matthew effect of science given by Robert Merton to look at how there is a stratification system that operates within the scientific community. We'll also look at the structure of scientific revolution given by Thomas Kuhn and Karl Popper's theory of falsification. So both this discussion will fall in the realm of history of science and methodology of science. Finally, we will also look at the local conditions that determine influence choice of scientific problem. We look at how scientific activity is context dependent, how scientists depend upon the local, cultural, social factors to undertake the research and which has a final bearing on their scientific output. Hope to see you soon in this course. Thank you.